we construct a triangle of the second type. To construct the triangle, given two sides and angle included that two sides. For that, we use ruler, compass and protractor. Now, the question is, the problem is, draw triangle FUN. In the FUN, length of FU is equal to 20 cm, length of UN is equal to 18.4 cm and measurement of angle U is equal to 110 degree. About the angle U is equal to 110 degree, that's why that 110 degree, that means the angle is obtuse angle. So this triangle is obtuse angle triangle, and as you see in this figure, this is the obtuse angle triangle and this is the rough figure. Now we draw the main figure with the help of according to rough figure. Firstly, we draw FU is equal to 20 cm. Get the length in the ruler and draw the 20 cm segment or side of the triangle. So this is the FU. FU hi baju kada 20 cm baju asnari. Rough figure jashi ahe tyach paddhatine aplyala hi pan figure kadaychi ahe. So after that, angle U is 110 degree. So put the protractor on the U point, on the vertex U, and get the 110 degree. So here is the 110 degree. So after that, with the use of ruler, put the join that point and vertex U. So here is the 110 degree. Extend the side bigger for the figure. Hi baju apan thodi si vaduyat karan aplyala N ani U hi 18.4 cm ahe hi aplyala dakvaycha ahe. Take the distance in the compass 18.4 cm, put the needle on the point 0 and here is the 18.4. So put the needle on the point U and take an arc. Where is the intersection point of the arc and the side, another side of the triangle? Here is the intersection point and that is the N. So get the ruler and joint F and N, which is the two vertex of the triangle, join them with the help of ruler. Now UN is equal to 18.4 cm. So this is the our main figure of obtuse angle triangle. In this triangle, FU is equal to 20 cm, NU is equal to 18.4 cm and measurement of angle is equal to 110 degree. Please solve the practice set. Thank you.